something about yourself.
I am Donnelly N. Pagmore, 22 years of age. I am single. I am from Pata Salvacion Vera, Catanduan. I am the eldest among the three of my brothers and sisters. I was graduated of a 2 years practical nursing and 6 months care with me.
What is your main reason for applying abroad?
My main reason for applying abroad is to earn money so that I can help my family and to finish the education of my brother and sister.
Why Hong Kong?
I choose Hong Kong because it can give a big opportunity to me.
Are you willing to take care of a newborn baby?
Yes, Mom. I am willing to take care of a newborn baby.
How about young children?
Yes, Mom. I am willing also to take care of my young children.
Can you sing lullaby to put baby or children to sleep?
Yes, Mom. I can sing lullaby to put the children to sleep.
Can you sing it?
One little, two little, three little angel, four little, five little, six little angel, seven little, eight little, nine little angel, ten little angel, four, ten.
Are you willing to take care of elderly or bedridden people?
Yes, Mom. I am willing to take care of elderly and bedridden people.
How about animals? Are you willing to take care of pets and domestic animals?
Yes, Mom. I am willing to take care of the pets and domestic animals.
Do you have any experience in cooking?
Yes, Mom. I have experience in cooking.
Where?
Here in the Philippines.
What particular food or dishes can you prepare?
The particular food or dishes that I can prepare are sauteed vegetable, soup, and adobo.
Do you know how to bake?
Yes, Mom, I know how to bake like cake.
Most people in Hong Kong speak Cantonese. Are you willing to learn and speak the language?
Yes, Mom, I am willing to learn and speak Cantonese, so that I can understand what they're saying and they can understand what I'm talking about.
What particular phone and electrical appliances can you operate? Would you please name them?
The particular phone and electrical appliances that I can operate are air condition, television, washing machine, electric fan, and vacuum cleaner.
What particular language and dialect can you speak?
The particular language that I can speak are English, Tagalog, and Bicol.
This interview will be viewed by your potential employer. Why do you think he or she should hire you?
She should hire me because I am willing to work hard and finish my work legibly and efficiently.